Joining us in the studio, professional comedian Sean Mori is here with us. Sean, nice to see you.
I get annoyed by certain things, you know, little things. People who use the word friggin'.
Friggin'?
What the hell is that? Make a stand. Either say the F word or say golly gosh darn. Right. What does friggin' mean anyway? I'm almost mad enough to cuss. Don't push me. I'll say friggin'. I don't give a shooby dooby. I heard a funny word the other day. Cripes.
Cripes? Cripes.
Some guy said, for cripes sake. Who would that be? Jesus Cripes? The son of gosh? Of the Church of Holy Moly. I'm not making fun of it.
Gosh.
I don't want to go to heck.
Bravo.
I believe in Jesus Cripes and his mother, Jeez Louise. And all the disciples. Golly, gee, willikers, goody, goody, gumdrops, gee whiz, holy cow, buy gum and sweet patootie. there's too much obscenity, really.
What do you mean now?
How about these kids you see wearing obscene T-shirts out in public?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. I see a guy wearing a shirt that says, shut up, bitch.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
What's he trying to prove? That his mother didn't dress him? Oh, Bobby, wear your shut up, bitch T-shirt today. You look so cute in that. I don't want to. Oh, come on, wear your blow me shirt.